Good morning. Today we shall study Lesson 4, The Vedic Age. Let's have a quick look at the main features of this age. The Vedic period refers to that era about which we get information from the Vedic literature. All the four Vedas were composed in this age. Therefore, we called it Vedic Age. The four Vedas are Rig Ved, Yajur Ved, Sam Ved, Athar Ved. Rig Ved is the oldest and has hymns called Richas. In Yajur Ved, there is a description of different Yajnas. In Sam Ved, there is a description of Saptaswara, that is, Saat Suron ka Varnan. Athar Ved is all about mortal life. In Rigvedic period, social classes were divided in this way. Let's have a look at the table. Aryans lived in the tribes called Jan, and the chief of the Jan was known as the king.
One Jan had many wish. The head of wish is known as Vishpati.
Many villages combined to make a wish called Gram.
The chief of the Gram is known as Gramari. Gram was divided into Kul or Grihi. The chief of Kul or Grihi was called Kulap or Grihipati.
There were assemblies which used to control the king. They were Sabha and Samiti. Religion. The Purohit used to perform the Yajnas. Men and women participated equally in the religious practice. Varna system. During Vedic age, society was divided into four classes: Brahmanas, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas, Shudras. Brahmanas used to perform Yajnas, Kshatriyas were warriors, Vaishyas were involved in trade, and Shudras used to serve all the upper three classes. Condition of women. Women had a prestigious position in this period. There were Apala, Lop Mudra, Vishwavana, and Ghosha. Ashram system. Aryans divided the life into four stages. First, Brahmacharya. Second, Grihastha. Third, Vanaprastha. Fourth, Sannyas. The language of that period was Sanskrit. Animal husbandry. Cows and buffaloes were considered as the wealth of a person. Agriculture. They grew wheat, rice, pulses, and barley. Indra was most important deity. There were no temples and no idol worship. Aryans had the knowledge of motions of the sun, the moon, the earth, and the constellation.
That's all for the day. Thank you.